not you, brother, but it's the word of God that's been delivered. God can use an imperfect vessel to deliver a perfect word that somebody will be delivered. Oh, my God, here. And one thing she did, she touched his heart. How many realize he laid his head in the wrong woman's lap? He should have got up with an afro, but he woke up with a crew cut. Tell your neighbors, a whole lot of shaking going on. You can shake all day, you can shake all night, but where is the power? The power to heal, the power to deliver, the power to set free. Can I find the pepper cow? I mean, know when the shaker is gone, there is a loss of dedication to God.
Yeah.
You see what's happening in our world, but the Bible says, except there be a falling away, the end shall not come. How many know it's not how many members you can count, but how many can you count on? All we're concerned about how many you got, dog, and how many members you got. Well, we got 150 on roll, but I can't count over three or four of them. I'd rather have 10 saved folks filled with the Holy Ghost and can pay some time than deal with 100 devils. You need to stop trying to be like everybody else. How many know when the shaker is gone, you're easily to be deceived? Yeah. The devil put out his eyes. The first thing happening when you backslide, you can't see nobody right in church. Everybody is their own. Nobody can pray for you. You got issues with the pastor. You got issues with the pastor. Why? You like the pastor, but you don't like his wife. You can't stand the usher, but you always up lifting your praises to God. I mean, a little short man to preach by his side. What's wrong? I had somebody say, well, we're going. Shame. I mean, though when the shaker is gone, that means God is gone too. I mean, though he was mocked and ridiculed. And when you fall, the devil makes short work of you. The devil will put you on Facebook. He'll put you on social media, try to destroy you. Can I get some help in here? I mean, though never, he never fulfilled the purpose God had for him. Unfaithfulness to God. Oh, Lord. How many realize he lost his anointing? How many know the anointing was gone? He had the shake. He had the voice. But there was no power. Samson now, and I'm almost out of here. He's in a Philippian jail. But how many realize there is more there? Arena. The devil says, I got you now. The devil says, you're falling and can't get up. The devil says, nobody really don't go. The devil says, you won't make it. You'll never amount to anything. The devil says, you won't provide. But all I want is Lord. You're the number three. ashamed now, a failure, a disgrace. Can't go back to church no more. You didn't done so much wrong. But he told the young man, the devil's side, call for Samson so we can make fun of him again. We're gonna kill him in the arena. But what you don't know about God, all you have to do is just have a little talk with Jesus. He said,
yeah.